guys, this is an ASMR video for your senses. So I'm just going to go ahead and get started with taste. Can you taste this? Can you taste this? What does this taste like? You can still taste this. Good, 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 good. Good, 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 good. Put it back in the wrapper for now. Now we will go on to touch, touch, touch. Can you feel this? Can you feel this? Can you feel this? What does it feel like? Does it feel painful? Do you feel nothing? You should be able to feel something. Good, 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 good. And one more test. Can you feel this? Can you feel this? What does this feel like? Does it feel soft? Does it feel soft? Good, 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 good. And can you hear this? Can you hear this? And on this side, and on this side, again, again. And both sides. Is one side louder? Is one side louder? And can you hear this? Good, 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 good. And we will move on to smell. Can you smell this candle? Can you smell this candle? Is it a good smell? Is it a bad smell? It should smell refreshing. Good. Next, I have my oils. Can you smell this? Should smell like lavender because it is serenity, which is one of my absolute favorite oils. It helps you to relax. And no, I do not sell doTERRA. I just like their oils. Just to put that out there. And what does this oil smell like? Does this oil smell like? It is peppermint. It is peppermint, and peppermint is actually my other favorite oil. Probably, this is probably my number one, and serenity is probably my number two, because to me, I notice a difference with these oils right away. Fun fact, I don't know, I just thought I would say that, because I happened to grab my two favorite oils this time when I picked them out for this video. And again, can you hear this? Can you hear this? Good, 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 good. We're going to move on to sight. Can you tell me what two colors these beads are? What two colors? What two colors? two colors are these beads. What two colors? And all four beads, what colors are they? I'm going to run through the different senses once again. So I have my sucker here again. Can you taste this? Can you taste this? Does it taste like a caramel apple sucker, or does it not? Good, 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 good. Does it feel a lot different from my finger? Or similar? And you can feel it. No pain. Okay, good, 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 good. We're gonna do another test. Can you feel this? Is it soft? Good, 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 good. And you can hear this. And on this side. And on this side. And both sides. Good, 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 good. And can you hear this? And on both sides. Good. And for sight, can you once again tell me what two colors this is? What two colors are these beads? And the third color? And are they blurry? They should not be blurry. Alright, thank you guys so much for watching. that is all I have for you today, and I will see you next time. Bye.